It's the nightmare the Democrats like our Henry Cuellar warned us about. When America will find out if it gets a trick or a treat from Washington. The treat, a sweet bipartisan infrastructure bill loaded with safer roads, improved broadband, clean water, and more. The trick, a scary group of progressives has tied it all to another big tax and spend goodie bag, one that Republicans oppose and Democrats might never agree on. It's time to stop the tricks and pass the infrastructure bill by itself by Halloween.